Hi, everybody. It's our social show. We are your hosts. This ignorant motherfucker, Quincy T. Johnson. This belligerent motherfucker, Clifford Allen Wright.
I don't feel like doing this shit today.
Anyway, it's St. Paddy's Day. It's a special day. Tell the people what's special about today. What'd you, Quincy, about? Try to figure out what's in this bottle, because it's very difficult.
It's special because people go get fucked up. We don't know why they gonna get fucked up, but we're gonna find out why they get fucked up. I'm trying to get up. I'm trying to wake up. I'm trying to go ahead and do this shit. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna start drinking this liquor so y'all can witness the transition.
It's that rain. It's that rain right here.
It's that rain.
You know what I'm saying? Kimbo Slice.
Kimbo Slice, sipping on rain in the ribby thing.
I got a green cup.
This shit stink, man.
Right?
Yeah. This must be that organic shit. That organic shit is fucked up, you know what I'm saying? I bet you motherfuckers who eat a Whole Foods fucking shit is fucking twisted. And then St. Paddy's Day. Do y'all know why they wear green? I bet you don't. But I know.
Bet you don't. We're gonna go out in these streets and we're gonna find out.
Oh my god.
We're gonna find out. Some facts about St. Paddy's Day, and you know, people like to celebrate and peruse and shit, but a lot of motherfuckers celebrate and don't even know why the fuck they celebrating. So, you know, we're gonna ask a few questions of the people. It's a celebration. St. Paddy's Day, they celebrating. It's the inside social anniversary, we celebrating. Never be afraid to show your ass, man.
I definitely want to find out what the fuck St. Paddy's Day means to these motherfuckers. Listen,
Paul,
are you down here getting drunk for St. Paddy's Day?
I'm getting drunk for me.
I can totally dig that. When you hear St. Paddy's Day, what's the first thing that comes to your mind?
The first thing that comes to my mind is titties and beer and Irish people.
Titties, beer, and Irish people. This man has tons of wisdom.
Gotta say something.
You may party with sluts, but we've partied sluts. The fuck was you drinking?
Bud Light.
Bud Light? We got a Bud Light for you. Just for giving us your time, we got a Bud Light for you. Handle that.
Yeah, a little bit.
Happy St. Paddy's Day, guys.
Juice?
Right on, right on.
Juice?
I hate the anti-social show.
I hate every fucking body equally. Not seldom. There's nothing separate. There's no separatism here. There's no segregation. This is universal.
You smiling like you want to talk. Can I ask you a question? We out here for St. Patrick's Day.
That's true.
And we want to know, do you get into the St. Patrick's Day festivities?
Well, sometimes. I get drunk. I don't know anything about St. Patrick.
You didn't either.
We didn't either, but we did some research. Right now, we know that he wasn't Irish, first and foremost. He was a fucking pagan until he was 16, right? Then he converted people to Catholicism. Okay, now, why do people get drunk?
I really don't know.
I'm going to tell you. This is what it was. See, what happened was, they were leaving their friends and family in Ireland. So what they did was, when they came over here, they would celebrate because they missed their friends and family members once they came to the New World, because they knew they weren't going to see them again. Now, why do they wear green on St. Paddy's Day?
I don't know.
Well, this is the thing. Green was banned. Green was banned. They couldn't fuck with green. That's why they came here to the New World and wore green. Yo, the fucking internet, yo. Information. It's fucking all that. You been drinking already? You all red?
No, it's just hot. I have rosacea. I'm Irish.
You're Irish and don't fuck with this.
About it.
You
are Irish, so.
One quarter don't fucking count, you know what I'm saying?
Thank you. Right.
But
all right, God
thank you.
Thank you.
Godspeed to you. I like them eyes. I want my baby to have them eyes. Come on, come. She said Godspeed.
She says with a Star Trek reference. She said Godspeed.
Hey, you got something to say, dog?
Speak, Nina. Tell. Say hello. Speak. Tell him. Tell him.
That's what I'm talking about. Tell him.
Tell him what it is. Tell him what's going on. Are you done?
You got a fat ass, yo. What's up with that ass?
Is this a boy or a girl?
Female.
Oh, sexy bitch.
Oh, say something. Say something. Listen, are you in heat, right?
Oh.
It's a perfect mix. No condoms. No babies.
Happy St. Patty's Day! Happy St. Party's Day!
There we go. The first, when you hear St. Patrick's Day, what's the first thing that comes to your mind?
Beer. Eye patches.
Anything like history-wise about St. Patrick?
A martyr. I don't know.
He wasn't a martyr. What he wasn't even Irish. He wasn't born in Ireland. He was a pagan initially when he was born, and he converted to Catholicism. And he spent his life trying to convert people to Catholicism.
That's actually like what a lot of people ended up doing. Like Jesus, if you look at it. Jesus? Yes! You're Jewish, you don't know anything.
But listen, what is wrong with your eye? I'm sorry, I need to know. People need to know. There's nothing wrong with it?
No, there is! I scratched it.
You scratched your own eye?
Show us.
No, I can't, it's like watering and shit.
Show us.
Pretty sure nobody's gonna want to get with us tonight with eye patches on. Yeah, seriously.
You
don't
know. We'll do you with eye patches and everything. We'll do them with no eyeballs.
If there's not an eye behind that patch, that means it's a hole.
Oh shit! No, there's an eye!
And I would have to fuck your brains out. You know what I'm saying? If you've had your brains fucked out literally, that would be cool. I prefer girls with one eye. You know what I'm saying?
Kinky.
It's definitely kinky. It's new. Just put a little lubricant in there, you know, and just go crazy. Go out of the eye, go in the mouth, in the eye.
Is facial, and it wouldn't matter too? If it got in her eye or not.
This is called an antisocial show. When you hear the term antisocial, what does it mean to you guys? One at a time.
Not us.
When you do it.
This is the anal bead. We're giving out anal beads.
Can we have
them? Hold up. If you show your ass, you get the anal bead.
Don't be afraid to show your ass!
I can't show the ass to
me. Look at my eye patch, you like that?
There you go.
You are so fucking late.
It's St. Patrick's Day. What the fuck does St. Patrick's Day mean to y'all?
Let me tell you something.
Very little, I'm Jewish. To everybody.
You better be careful. I mean, no.
He showed his ass.
Yeah,
he was about to show his ass, but he wasn't getting no anal beads there. Anal beads only for bitches.
Gin soaked ballroom queen in Memphis.
There we go.
Come on. Come, let it go.
Anti-social side right now. Anti-social side.
All right.
As Grant said earlier, I damn near defecate myself.
Happy St. Patty's Day.
Happy St. Come here, ladies. Come let us know what's going on with St. Patty's Day. Come hither. Come, bring yourselves. Enjoy.
Bask. I don't have any green on.
You don't have any green on? You got green in your pocket, I hope.
I have
green. The motto on the anti-social show is, because it's an acronym, it's never be afraid to show your ass. And your ass stands for anti-social side.
I hate the anti-social show, and I'm not afraid to show my ass.
Yeah.
Okay.
I love it. We got these for the ladies.
Thank you.
Well, you
these will be a part of.
Hold on, who's showing their ass?
Touch the flame.
when she began.
No.
They didn't do it really good though. They didn't do it. They didn't do the anal. They didn't
do it.
See, listen.
These are anal beads. They haven't. You see the tag? If you can stick a tag in your ass, you're vicious.
This is insane. Well, we gotta go to the movies. It's been real. Thanks.
Bye. Y'all made the camera.
I'm not your camera. Bye.
You had that.
Yeah.
Listen, what I do?
They was all sitting them dogs.
Yeah, they were fucking. There was Marmaduke. It was motherfucking, let me think of some famous dogs. Marmaduke.
Lassie.
Cujo. Let's think of one more.
Scooby-Doo.
It was Scrappy-Doo.
Scrappy-Doo.
You had Scrappy-Doo, Marmaduke, Cujo, and one more, I don't remember. But we out here, man, we don't give a fuck. And we gonna put this shit out there, and we gonna have fun.
She got a long butt across the street. Her butt long as shit.
Hella long ass.
No, you good, girl.
Shit, you can walk.
Don't be afraid to show your long ass.
I'm saying. We out the corner so much, motherfuckers don't even wanna walk past, you know what I'm saying?
They afraid to walk through. It's okay. Y'all gonna walk through. Y'all gonna be on TV. I ain't talking to you. I'm fine. I know I ain't talking to you. Don't shoot me.
Angry.
You young. You
don't
probably
be angry, bro.
I don't want to get swirled in mob, flash mobs and shit.
Yeah, okay. Don't be angry, boo.
It's okay. Look, niggas look like, listen, be out here fun.
You
look like
the patient.
She's high. She says she's high. It's all good.
High five.
High five. Give it up.
Hold up. Y'all so Afrocentric. I'm gonna get a video or something.
Hello. How y'all doing?
Hello.
Hey,
on the show.
Hello.
Don't be too fly. Don't be too fly, y'all. Y'all fly, but don't be that fly. Y'all. Stay grounded.
Okay.
No.
Where y'all gotta go?
Where
the fuck are you getting the pins? Fuck where you getting them at?
What the fuck are you getting pierced?
They getting that ass pierced. Them coochies pierced so they can lick each other, them fucking freaks. You know what I'm saying? There's only one cute one, the other one, you know what I'm saying? I don't like rubbing on no afros while I'm motherfucking getting my knob slob. You know what I'm saying?
What we're doing out here is we're having fun, we're being us. We're giving our anal beads, we're waiting for a chick, you know what I'm saying, and not to be afraid to show her ass.
Once one girl shows her ass, she gets the anal bead. Now, what she does with them is totally up to her.
I hope she uses them.
I hope she uses them in front of me.
I hope she uses them in front of me, and if she uses them again after she uses them in front of me, she thinks about
we got a multicultural group. Excuse me, can we talk to the multicultural group?
Happy St. Patty's Day.
Can we talk to the multi-
It's so much diversity in this room.
Diversity right here.
I love it.
And you know why we love this diversity? I'm gonna tell you why, because St. Patrick's bastard ass wasn't even fucking Irish.
Whoa.
Think about that.
He wasn't Irish.
No, he wasn't Irish.
That's why I'm
Irish. Y'all keep on moving. Y'all can't stand the truth. You know what? I hope your coochie fall off on Tuesday. I hope it fall off and dry up.
It's gonna fall off of her girlfriend's mouth because I know what they're into. I know what y'all into. It's gonna fall off right in her mouth. And it's okay. I will let it fall off in my mouth because it don't take much.
No, I got a problem with these black people out here. You know what I'm saying?
Talk about them
a truth, right? I'm not gonna put the anal beads on my neck. Cause I'm not into that.
Hold up.
And they are used. Look how he rocks.
They're not fucking used. They fresh.
They used.
But I got a problem with these black people because they sit them here fronting. They don't even know the history of it. Excuse me. We are selling used anal beads. They've been in the clean ass. he ready to get that bougie. Watch him snatch the mic.
Wishy-washy. They look funky in the face though. They're not Filipinos. They like Japanese or Chinese, you know what I'm saying? I don't really fuck with the Japanese or Chinese. I fuck with the Filipinos and the Laos.
Excuse me, are you ladies Irish?
No, we're not.
Good. You know why it's good? Because St. Patrick wasn't Irish either.
Yeah, it was Italian, right?
Oh,
yeah, that's what I heard.
He was.
But let me ask y'all something. Why do y'all have on green? Why y'all have on green?
Just hang out.
Y'all getting fucked up?
Oh, yeah.
She's already fucked up. Yeah,
already
I can tell. She already
there. All good. You know what I'm saying? No, the reason why I want to answer all that was because a lot of people don't know that St. Patrick wasn't even fucking Irish fucking fucker.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And they just out here and they just sitting here talking this shit like,
yeah, you're good. Don't worry about it.
I don't care if y'all not Irish.
No. Be reckless.
We the fuck out here because we the fuck out here.
Yeah.
We can take any reason to drink, right?
Exactly.
How fucked up are y'all gonna get tonight?
See, I don't know.
If I see you, I'm gonna try to take advantage.
Never know.
She right. Never know. Excuse me, y'all. I'm gonna have a good night.
Hold my pack. Hold my pack.
Put it on my neck. Put it on my neck.
Yeah, you're gonna steal it.
I will.
Everybody wants the pack.
Because I'm half black. The black tie will steal it.
Look. Beard. Oh my god.
She fucking took the patch because of her motherfucking stinking ass. Thinking that the nigger side of me was gonna take it. Racism is still alive! Yeah. Give it up! High five! You're high!
Gonna get.
This nigga's high. I didn't mean nigger as in black.
Nah, it's cool, dude.
I didn't give a fuck.
Oh my god.
I don't give a fuck. He thought it was cool. And if I call him a nigger, it's gonna be offensive.
You gotta get
fuck out of here, nigga.
He's gonna stack iron this shirt the entire time.
I don't need it.
There y'all go. It's St. Patty's Day. Come say something. Come say
Come
something.
On,
don't talk and walk. Talk and stop.
You hanging on the white people.
What's up with your hair? Why you got your hair down like that?
These fucking weirdos hanging with these motherfucking crack ass crackers, you know what I'm saying? Don't even know why. Fuck them. this is the future, you motherfucking crack ass motherfucker. Beige. We having fun. Yo, get the fuck up on the camera and get the fuck up on the tape. Fuck. Hey, puppy. Oh, you gonna run away from the niggers? You gonna run away from the naggers?
I do good camera work, in case y'all didn't know. I'm saying, let me get my motherfucking juice. Let me get my juice. So we can start perusing and ask them up.
How you black guys doing? Hey man, you are black. Just in case you forgot.
It's okay. It's okay
it's
to be
okay.
Black. It's St. Patty's Day, but
I'm
we all
I'm only half
black. The bad half.
Hey, parking authority, PPA, give them tickets.
I love you, but I hate the parking authority. Y'all fucked my life up, man. I spent too much money on y'all motherfuckers, man.
You don't get a ticket.
Man, it's free. It's a free world.
Money.
It's a free world. I park where I want to park.
Love you.
Stop stealing my money. But what if it's an emergency and I gotta do what I gotta do? I gotta
what
urinate.
If I gotta have sex in 5 minutes.
Go ahead and justify stealing money from Philadelphians.
I second that.
Justify.
If you park where you're supposed to, you'll be okay.
Justify stealing money from Philadelphians. St. Patty's Day people.
Dumbo. Oh my God.
Oh my
She's
God.
Amazing. She has Dumbo and she has Kermit the Frog.
She's a dog.
She's Kermit the dog.
Kermit
the fucking dog.
Arf!
Not Kermit the Frog.
Not Ribbit. Arf!
She could have
Niggas looking at us with disdain. Look at Kanye West.
Fuck Kanye West. Look at
your
cigarette, man.
Fucking inside beauty. And here you guys judging
her by fuck inside beauty. Beauty. No, fuck inside no. beauty. We don't give a fuck.
I didn't even see her. I was totally oblivious to the fact that she walked by. She didn't exist to me.
Hold on. Let me clean it out. I gotta get this on camera. Excuse me!
Y'all put it
on us. Hey, bring that. Zoom it in.
I love you.
Yo, hold on, let's see the mic.
She doesn't hear me, but I love her song.
She's a bitch.
Oh my goodness, that's rude!
Aren't they all? You can be a good bitch. There's such thing as a good bitch. I had a puppy. She was a good bitch.
I love you.
Great bitch. I loved her.
I loved her too.
10 minutes later, I'm going.
I know that's right. Bye bye. On to the next bitch. Or now I'm your baby.
What? What? Did you say right now?
Mm-hmm. Go get there on camera. Down here wildin'. Let's see what we do. We have fun. Oh, beep beep! St. Patty's Day, big belligerent Negro fellow. I want to talk to her because she's fucking gorgeous.
Oh my god,
fucking gorgeous.
You ready for this?
Look at that ass.
This is how we do it right here.
Here we go. He's a fucking soldier, ladies and gentlemen. Shotgun. St. Patty's Day. Get fucked up. The police over there. You don't give a fuck.
Fuck it.
We wildin' out.
Fuck it.
Take your keys up.
For your kid.
I need my keys so I can drive home. Are they Spanish? I love Spanish women. Placachudas.
All. Because when you're antisocial, you can do what the fuck you want.
And where you're Caucasian, you can definitely do what the fuck you want. They ain't gonna take nothing to him. Let me dog a beer out here right now. I'll be in handcuffs. See, I see you all in about 2 years. I got situations going on in my background.
Yo.
It's all about legality.
You know what we gotta do? We gotta cut this shit.
You know
hold
what
up.
They gotta do?
Hold on. Look. Look at that and look at my back.
You know, you gotta turn over it.
No. Oh. I do. Hold up, excuse me. Hold up.
I have a green beard.
Look, we popping bottles, organic, bottles of wine, Kimbo Slice, we don't want murder, swerving on the curving, mother cuts the bird in the ecstasy, hanging out the window, chemical kind of magic out of spilt.